Ignis Pavlonis. Pavlonis will be on the line for one. 6-3. Woodside Priory. And Pavlonis makes the 3-point play and a 4-point Priory lead. 7-3. Looks like that'll send Taylor Johns to the free throw line for Eastside. Which Panthers, Lee? They're both Panthers. Thank you. Very astute comments here. DJ Williams is going to inbound the basketball, which he does. Nice cross under, but no basket to follow. Still an offensive rebound. Good look for this three. Unfortunately, no good. Here comes Pryor. Number 55 is Andris Kalmeksi. I believe that's Hungarian. A little bumping going on down there, and there's going to be a foul on that court, on this play. Six-team foul already on Woodside Priory. Priory putting up a man-to-man defense. From the pocket, 3-point basket for Brian Collins. 7-6, 1-point lead for Priory. Traveling. Priory gets the basketball out of bounds. We've got 5:53 seconds left to play in this first period. Well, you got to say Woodside Priory has the height. 6'5", 6'9", 6'5", front line. Hacking foul. So Pavlonis draws the foul for Priory. And we've got a substitution coming in for the Priory Panthers. Looks like number 12, Pavlonis, coming back out on the court. First is good for two. And on the line is B.J. Prema. Thanks, Lee. You're so good on color. Second's good. 8-7. It's no longer 7-up. It's 87. And is it 86 and all 86 here or what? Oh, wasn't that a little shoulder there? Yeah, apparently so. Chick Hines relived. Last touch. We'll have to say Eastside because Woodside Priory gets the basketball on the bounce pass in. Last second shot short. So we'll take a look at the scoreboard here at Santa Clara University's Levy Center Sports Arena. It shows Eastside College Prep 8, Woodside Priory 7. Well, Eastside Prep, we're looking at Woodside Priory right now, so we can talk about Woodside Priory. They brought up three JV players. Nimer, Chung, and Bessett. They are 1, 23, and 51. The Panthers are under the leadership of former Stanford Cardinal David Mosley. They finished the regular season 14-9 overall, 8-6 in the West Bay Athletic League, taking fifth place and earning a number three seed. Well, that's something, fifth place finish and a number three seed in the CCS Division V bracket, which was led by, and this team is the Priory Panthers, led by Ignas Pavlonis, Tyler Starling, and Andres Kalmecki. Second period getting underway now, Lee. And we can see that it's going to be the basketball in possession of Woodside Priory. This is Pavlonis inbounding the basketball. Kalmecki gets his hands on the ball. He gets it back, long shot for three. Bounds off the rim and the glass, no good. Again, Eastside with a 1-point lead, 8-7 as we start the second period. All the way out to Williams. DJ with the slowdown dribble and backs up a couple of steps on top of that. He gets the basketball back. Turnaround jumper is missed by Prema. Nice behind the back pass. Shovel right back to Kalmecki. And he fights for that basketball. Well, he doesn't fight for it. Good look from outside right. Three ball.